Try and stay steady here.
Yeah, that horn is loud.
That's some pretty gear you got down.
Hot, straight, and normal. Right there.
See you.
Perfect.
That was cool.
Alright, what now? I saw Weave Shadow. See your shadow, but I don't see you. Oh, I see you.
This is crazy. Alright, I got it.
I should have recorded that.
Hey.
I lost you.
So now we do a simultaneous landing.
Oh, there you are. Alright, I'm rolling over.
I'm getting so many action shots.
Bring it down to 300 knots.
I'm getting so many good shots, like you have no idea.
I can't wait to see this video.
I was just at the nuclear power plant. You guys, speed, I can follow it easy.
Well, we do have to slow down. Alright. Going right. Wow, that's close. Okay, we're gonna line up with the runway. Brakes are out. Nice.
I'm on the center line. Try and keep your nose up, or do whatever the same.
Yeah, I'm out of speed.
That looked epic.
Let's hit the brakes, next taxiway pull off.
You can hit the smoke.
Passing 3200. Crank. I don't know if that worked or not.
Yeah, it looked good, but the smoke was not in sync.
On at all?
And start checking right.
Done.
That was all right. I'm right in the. I'm in the middle of the lake in the north. Turn to the left. That looks epic. Looks like two ducks like flying close to the water.
Nice. Any vapor though? Nope.
Or it might be only the ocean. Alright, do a flyby of these.
Tell me you got that.
Yeah, I got that. That like blew up right next to me.
Oh, I'm dead.
It looked like a bomb though.
I lost my leader.
Yeah, I'm done.
At first, I saw shit come out. I don't know. I was like, what the heck is that? It looked like that video where. Have you seen that video where that MiG-29 like? Pulls out and it like gun strafes some people and they're like on their cell phones like recording it. Well,
no.
It looked like that. Like it looked like I was about to get blown up. And now like shit is like on fire all over the place. I'm like in the camera's like in the middle of it.
Pretty neat.
I kind of want to videotape like all the flight nights now.
Yeah, but too bad they don't allow external views on the server. Thinking that, like, the other day, like, getting an iFly and parking it at KOTAR when they're doing, like, training and stuff.
Yeah, I've done that before. It looked pretty good. I didn't record it, though. Or if I did, I lost it.
You must have hit an ammo dump here.